And there are new developments tonight concerning more than 100 border collies rescued from an Oklahoma farm. About two dozen of them were brought to Omaha.
And as KETV News Watch 7's Candice Sorensen reports, those dogs are now being placed with foster families.
Yes. Yes.
A loving touch, something Christy is not used to. She was rescued from an Oklahoma farm with more than 100 other dogs, all living in deplorable conditions.
This one is still a little skittish. If I'm sitting down, she'll come to me. But if I'm moving, she's not willing to come to me so much.
Pastor Becky Balestri is Christy's foster parent. Underweight, thin hair, Christy is not ready for adoption yet, but showing improvement.
The tail wagging. For the first 48 hours, her tail was between her legs and she cowered. But now her tail is up and she's wagging and she's been giving us kisses.
Balestri's dog, Ramona, is also helping, leading Christy through everyday activities. Pam Weiss has been working with some of the rescued dogs at the Nebraska Humane Society.
We've been keeping them in groups of two or three to make sure that they're not completely isolated, and that seems to provide them some comfort.
Now, some dogs like this are ready for adoption. Others still need a little bit of work. They're here at the Humane Society, also in foster care.
We felt we needed to do this. It was in the best interest of the dogs to be able to help them. And so we were really excited to do it, and we're very excited to see them coming along, you know, and making the progress that they are.
In Omaha, Candice Sorensen, KETV Newswatch 7.
Now, getting the dogs ready for adoption is done on a case-by-case basis. But if you want to track the progress, just log on to KETV.com and click on As Seen on 7. We have created a link to the Nebraska Humane Society's blog on the dogs.